Donna, can we talk to you, please?
Donna Hoffman didn't want to face our cameras or even show her face as she left her Union Township home tonight. The 42-year-old is accused of having an affair with a 16-year-old student at Glen Estee High School while she was an employee of the West Clermont School District. A family friend tells News 5 the boy is a close friend of Hoffman's daughter, who is also a student at Glen Estee. Although police say none of the sex happened on school grounds, the superintendent told us off camera, "Obviously, we're not pleased that the actions of an individual within the school system reflects poorly on the district. We are cooperating fully with the prosecutor's office and the Union Township Police Department." Hoffman was indicted today on one count of felony sexual battery, which is basically statutory rape. Police say more charges could follow as they investigate whether or not there are any more victims. Meanwhile, a family friend tells us Hoffman claims she's innocent.
Donna, can you stop and talk to us, please?